A man is fighting for his life after a shooting in East Birmingham. Police said someone spotted him in the 900 block of 48th Street North, but the actual shooting was about a block away. He was rushed to UAB Hospital with life-threatening injuries. It's unclear, though, what led to this shooting.